My name is Tran Dinh. Today I'm going to talk about a topic, and my topic is: do you agree that no homework should be given to students every day? First, I want to talk about the reason of giving homework by teacher. The teachers give homework to students to make sure that students will revise their lessons at home, so students can be more confident at their test. Teacher give homework to help students understand more about their knowledge. However, if too much homework is given, teacher will put their students under the great pressure, so the students can be less confident, so they can be nervous, about their scores at school. It also affects their performance at school and reduce their leisure time. Some effects of assessing homework are students can understand more about the lesson at school. The students can improve more discipline. They also improve their creativity when they meet some power lesson. Students also can improve their brainstorming. But it has some disadvantages of assessing homework. Students will have less time to enter. They can hang out and play with their friends. They just stay at home and thinking about homework. Students may experience stress resulting in illness, such as autism and depression. So after all the reasons in my conclusion, I think deleting homework won't help students or teachers. Homework helps the student improve some social skills. And teacher must make sure that they are not burdening students with excessive work. That's all. Thank you for listening.